SIM removal on the SE is a similar process for all iPhones. Again, you see on the side of the phone we have a small hole with a door. Again, Apple recommends you just simply use a paper clip to insert the SIM. So I'm sticking the paper clip into the hole and just give it a little pressure, a little push. This one's fighting me. There we go. We pushed it. It's popped out, as you can see. Simply pull out the tray. Slide in the SIM card. Slide the tray right back into the phone and push it closed so that it's tight.